I'm here in Burgos Circle. And today, ititreat ko naman yung chan ko after my M-Scout session. Kakain tayo sa isang masarap at healthy na kainan. Tara, sa Shaka!
First time kong pumunta dito and I am amazed dito sa sculpture by Renato Paz Contreras called The Trees. Very relaxing maglakad dito. Ang dinis at very orderly ang paligid. Hindi gaanong crowded, especially on a weekend. Very important to use the pedestrian with respect to the motorists. So, nandito tayo sa Forbes Town! Grabe, pangalan pa lang nakakasosyal. Ang daming halaman at puno dito. Ang sarap maglakad. Guys, nasa Pilipinas pa tayo ha? O, diba? So, nandito na tayo sa Shaka Cafe! Madaming branch ang Shaka, which originates in Siargao. Meron sa Bohol, Bualbual, Cebu, here in BGC, and in SM Mall of Asia. Dito tayo sa itaas at mukhang mas relaxing. For sure, merong view ng Burgos Circle dito. Ang cozy ng place. See, pinalayas ko mga tao kasi darating ako. Joke lang. Posing-posing muna. Pwede na ba ako mag-endorser? Sige nga. Tingnan natin kung ano meron sa kanilang menu. Guys, vegetarian lahat ng nasa menu nila. I was a vegetarian for years. Kaso, pinagalitan ako ng parents ko dahil nahihirapan sila kung anong ipapakain sa akin. Very interesting ang mga foods nila dito. Looks yummy. Kailangan ma-surprise ako ha. Surprise me! Babata kaya ako kapag kumain na ako? Lalakas ba ako? Mabubusog ba ako? Parang wala ako nakikitang rice ha. Uy, may all-day brunch sa kanilang menu. Mukhang masarap. May nacho sila oh. And take note, grande. May burgers sila dito oh. Pero interesting kasi hindi siya meat. Healthy eating talaga dito. Uy, mukhang itong o-orderin ko. First time kong ma-encounter lahat ito. May homemade sodas pa. Muni-muni muna while waiting for my orders. For my first order is the coconut cloud smoothies. May blue spirulina, coconut, dates, banana, cacao nibs, at oat milk. Ang benefits ng spirulina is that it is rich in many nutrients. It is a powerful antioxidant and have anti-inflammatory properties. It may lower cholesterol and triglyceride levels. And may reduce blood pressure. Aber-aber, tikman na natin. Sarap! Eto na ang order ko, ang roasted pumpkin and hummus bowl. Meron siyang roasted chickpea, hummus, roasted pumpkin, sunny mustard dressing, avocado, sprouts, pomegranate, at kale. Lagay muna natin itong dressing. Tikman natin itong roasted pumpkin. Then itong hummus. Fave ko ang hummus. Then ito ang kanilang avocado. Then ang chickpea, ang sprouts, cherry tomato, at itong kale. Very healthy ang kale. Next is yung kanilang mushroom stroganoff. Ito ang penne with creamy cashew sauce, garlic herb mushrooms with vegan parmesan. Look! Nakakatakam. And with toasted bread. Tikman na natin. Look, may fried mushroom pa. And of course, the toasted bread. At eto naman ang big breaky. Meron siyang sweet potato rosti, spinach, smoky tempeh on top of scrambled tofu, toast, garlic mushroom, avocado, and grilled tomato. Atin ang tikman. Guys, meatless itong big breaky ha. Yung mukhang longganisa kanina is actually yung smoked tempeh. Tempeh is made of fermented soy combined with grains added. Grabe, I did not expect this to be heavy. Nakakabusog talaga. I recommend this big breaky when you go here in Shaka Cafe.
Ayan, LDL. Salamat sa mga concern.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for new video updates. Thanks for watching!